Hello and welcome everyone to Casper Gaming Studio. We are playing Tree of Savior and we are in the Apsimesti Crossroads. I don't know how it is pronounced, but some crossroads. And we have rusty old hook. We did find old hooks back then. We just got wax and there is someone. Okay, the monsters have his bag and we need to retrieve that. We need some sort of material. Okay, we need to kill the red reed now. Tinted, right? Okay, so this is how it's gonna be. Living up the tree roots, that's quite interesting story there. Right, I don't want to sleep here. Now we just need one more. Okay, if something has come back here. Something is here. Again, get done. And now we are put to sleep, man. We just got ourselves poisoned. And now it's done. Living off that kind of sound, they are symbiotic. we don't see anything else here in the top, so once we are done with the mission, we can directly move ahead. Help his colleague. Okay, just make sure that we don't have anything else here, and then we move ahead. Like many people are doing the quests here. And our quests are somewhere in the top, so that's gonna take some time. First have this peddler camp thing. Let's see if we have something here. Okay, there seems to be a way to the other side of the map, but still let us explore it, because if I see correct, okay, that goes to the main chamber, our main quest which we have till now. Once we are done with the map, we'll be going there. There seems to be some hard things. Maybe someone is here nearby. There is some notice, three brothers. But three of the brothers like. Okay. So is it that this tree is still having leaves and other trees don't have something like that? This is all what we have here. Some sort of thing about Tree of Faith. Okay, so like something is there which is being guarded, and there is some new monster. Like that area will be only area, or it can even be that area where we have left behind is that all what we have. Because if I look at the map, I have a feeling that it might be just this shield is connected, I'm not sure, but still let us have a look over it. Nope, there is a way that goes up there, so we'll first explore this area and then go there. Man, that is following us. There is something like it has some of our face seal thing. I'm sure there will be a quest which will be coming back here. But for that, first we need to go and find actual NPC which gives us the quest. Okay. There seems to be something. I'm sure it is part of some of the quest. We need to find something on this map which will relate there. Okay. We just moved all around and there was something in the middle. Okay, those are the trees. We need to go there and get their sap. That's interesting. There is this first brother tree. What does it say? First tree of the brothers, guard the traitor tree with the name of the goddess. Okay, this is for the first brother. And then there's a notice, and this should be the third tree. Purify the evil force. And now on to our third tree, which we just saw in the bottom, live a full life thing. Now we need to collect the sap, okay? Okay, we have already collected, even if it's marked. Now we can purify the pond. We need to go to the peddler's camp. There's some evil energies being sensed. I'm sure we'll be fighting some boss there. And there we have our evil energy source. Wow, this looks like an evil angel. See this. She surely lives up to the name. Looks amazing. And I'm not sure what is she preparing for, but she is not hitting us. That's odd. Why is she stuck? Is she just waiting over our shadow? Finally she attacked us. But it's way too late for her now. Something is wrong, even my soul is not able to get out of this place. Again the same thing happened. If I try to get my soul out, get stuck there at the place where I had that out. And that was kind of easy. And looks like something is wrong, we are floating in the air. Even without our soul out. Okay, now we are on the tree. Okay, and I think it is about lead us to the same person where we started our first mission. We'll be going way too back. So what we can do is we can complete the quest above which he only gave us, so that we can go and talk to him and complete all the missions hopefully. This seems to be two ways, one leading top and one to the bottom. So let us do this one first and then we go there. And there's someone I just saw. Okay. Okay, we first need to get the items which can free him from the curse. The items which he held precious so that we can save him. Anything else around this place? This is where it is marked. So there's a tombstone where we can interact. You discovered frame is an original photo. Look. Okay, the monster took the photo, it seems. Okay, just a little bit away. There are monsters there in the top, we'll be going top then. We have a lot of monsters summoned. We need to get 6 frame, okay. Again, we are just a little bit short. Okay. That monster just went inside the ground. Now we need just one more monster, and there are 2. There are 4 now. Those monsters are gonna get some top. And even there's Roxana's construction agency's risk building, I don't know what is that. Okay. We'll check that also later. But first the map here. I think it was started in fact. Okay, now that is fine. We can discard and we can pick it up again. Let's see that we have that or not. Yep, we have small portrait. And if we would have done the quest, we would have got a fair hint that the demon which we will be fighting here is a succubus. A lot of red trees here. Something's wrong. Even we are here. Now the map got explored. Now that takes to some other map. And there are a lot of monsters with stone curses. And it seems to me that this is the box. See, a lot of monsters are up there. Like this place is a really good leveling place if you ask me, because level 134 monsters are also getting killed in one hit. Now we need the key which these monsters have. We need that key. Even this looks like an altar. Yet there are some monsters here. Like, it's awesome for us that we can call the monsters directly to us. We don't need to actually go and search them out. Just hit them, they'll pursue us. And we can go and kill more. But our lightning spell ended. That's good. And we got the key. It seems like we have all our things. Now we can go back to our friend here and try to get him out of the curse. Delicious. Now that is strange. We have to give these items. Not sure, where's the handkerchief? We also had a handkerchief. Okay, let me check by mistake if I have put the handkerchief back there. Can happen, like even with a small portrait the thing was we can keep it back and pick it up. So by mistake I must have put it back when I was trying to talk to the chest there. Yep, that is what happened last time. We put the handkerchief back in while we tried to talk to it again. That's why we are not able to talk to the NPC. Let us see what we can do now. We had a cured misplace. But we are doing a good deal of damage it seems to him. So we should be able to end this part. Resist element, well I'm not using elements. Okay, he's casting some spells there. I'm not sure, are the boss monsters really supposed to be this easy? These are instant monsters and they are just for one time killing, I'm sure, and they're just part of the quest line. Still, sometimes they can get really too easy. Or maybe it is just because the type of attack we are using is more, making it more easier for us. Okay, Pendulum Club, that's where we are getting for the first time. Okay, he died and I made him in my grave. That's interesting. Now we can go back to our friend Cupless and tell him maybe that his friend is dead. This map connects us to three other maps, that's why it is a crossroad. I have a feeling that almost all places are also visited, that it can be a thing that we have visited all places here and this map is done. he is telling us about the five necklaces. This is the great girl's blessing that was hidden in a necklace. She says, put it in her eye. Okay, seems like he gave us a necklace and a collection box. We can use this with the NPC in Kalpaida, and that is what I saw was new. That's interesting. We even have all the items and can even give us a good boost in our attacking power. And this is what he gave us: necklace of greed, concentration. So now we have all the five necklaces. So, and we come to end to this video. So thank you for watching, guys. Do like and subscribe to our channel if you like this video, and also leave your feedback in the comment section below. And I'll catch you in the next video. Till then, bye bye.